Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to make pav bhaji. For that, firstly, we need to make the pav bhaji masala. You need to dry roast all the ingredients, which includes red chilli, cumin, coriander, fennel seeds. I'm separately roasting the whole spices. For whole spices, I've taken cinnamon, cardamom, clove, bay leaf, and peppercorns. Roast them until it turns aromatic and transfer them into a blender jar. Now add little red chili powder, turmeric, amchur powder or chaat masala, little salt and grind them into a fine powder. If you have store-bought pav bhaji masala, you can skip this step. Now to make the bhaji, heat oil and butter in a pan. Add the cumin seeds. Once it splutters, add finely chopped green chilies. And add ginger garlic paste. Cook them for 1 minute and add the finely chopped onion. If required, you can grind them into a paste and add it. Adding salt to the onion helps in cooking it faster. I'm here adding capsicum and tomato puree. Cook them really well or until the raw flavor is gone. For the vegetables, I'm using boiled potatoes, beans, and carrot. I've boiled them in medium flame for half an hour. The key to perfect texture of a pav bhaji is to cook the vegetables really well. Now I'm adding the pav bhaji masala as well, with a little water and allowing it to cook for 15 minutes. While it's cooking, I'm mashing it using back of the spoon, adding a little turmeric and chili powder. If you have a potato masher, you can use it. Since I don't have it at home, I've used this tool which is used to mash dal. Once everything is mashed and cooked really well, finally add the chaat masala or amchur powder and squeeze in half a lemon. Sprinkle in coriander seeds. Finally give it a mix and the bhaji is ready to serve. Before serving, don't forget to add a little butter and finally garnish it with dhania. We have already shown you the recipe of homemade pav. You can check the link in the description. These are well toasted with butter. Do try this and let us know how it turned out. Thank you so much for watching the video.